Vice Chief of Naval Operations Admiral Bill Moran kicked off the first of several planned stops across the country at Naval Station Norfolk. His mission, talk to sailors about fleet readiness, especially what the Navy has done in the year after two deadly collisions killed 17 sailors. Admiral Moran's visit to Hampton Roads comes just 2 days after the USS Harry S. Truman returned after 3 months on deployment. The move, part of an effort to inject more unpredictability into operations.
But it also exercises the Navy to get back into that mode of we're going to be a little bit more maneuverable, a little more dynamic, and we're not always going to go where people think we're going to go.
One thing the Vice Chief of Naval Operations is stressing is that deployments for each carrier strike group will be different. Just because the Truman returned back to Norfolk after 3 months does not mean that will be the same case for the next carrier strike group.
It just so happened for Truman, we chose to bring her back for a work port visit back in Norfolk, get some things done, and they're going to pop back out on deployment.
Admiral Moran admits this will take some getting used to by families and sailors alike. Several of them asked him about it during the all-hands call, but he tells News 3 he is confident that not only is this the right move for the Navy, but it's one that will keep the country safer. On the Military Watch, Tug Carrillo, News 3.